couple people asked for a salon tour, and that's enough for me. I am in a solo salon studio. If you're a stylist, you probably have one in your area. You should check them out. And I just moved into this room earlier this month, and I DIY'd a crap ton of stuff in it. So if you want to hear about any specific thing, just let me know. I do a lot of long color services, so the first thing you see when you walk in is this mini fridge, snack basket, and coffee maker, so you are comfortable and fed during those services. And then I have my retail shelves right above that. I carry all Kevin Murphy and Olaplex products, and for anything I don't carry, there's a link on a QR code. And then this is my color bar. I have all my permanent color. My whisks and brushes are on a pegboard from IKEA. I have a little clock to help keep me on time. All of my extra storage and color and developers are up there. And this is my other favorite thing. I have a whiteboard where I write down who I'm seeing for the day, their service total, what products they've purchased, and how often they come in. Just as a little cheat sheet. Big IKEA Hovet mirror. I have a hook for purses and then shelves for my back bar products so they don't clutter up my station. Then I had this sign custom made, and I made this end table. Okay, part two, sorry.